Yo, what's up everybody? Make sure that if you like this video, you hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Deuces. Swear to God, it feels like a different game when you're playing on your coast, your servers. How do you feel about double shotgun coming back? I wouldn't mind. I don't really care if it comes back or not. It's not really good. So, that's how I feel about double shotty. People are still gonna use, it's always gonna be more valuable to use shoddy SMG, so I didn't understand why they made it not double shoddy, to be honest. I gotta change my title. Whoops. What I think is interesting, I think this kind of changes up the entire dynamic of the way Loot Lake is fundamentally played. And I kind of like that. I actually like that a lot. Such a troll pickaxe, why? You don't like it? Hater. Just think about it, you went up here, right? And then you just fucking Goomba stomp anybody below you. Hmm. I wonder what's the best farming route for this run as well. A lot of different shit that's changed. Anyways, let's go down. Later, bitch. So, like, when you think about it, all these guys down here are all gonna kill each other. There's so many mats to farm over here. Fucked up, chief. Trying to get a mat run. Yo, I'm so happy Lulek's popping though, dude. I fucking love Loot Lake. Hometown, baby. Represent, baby. Represent. Kingaloo Lake. You already know who it is. You already know. Doesn't say Loot Lake either. Don't worry about it. It's Loot Lake. Don't worry about it. Always has been, always will be. Loot Lock. Like, you could get easily swindled in this shit, though, you know what I mean? Like, you could end up spending a lot of extra time here if you don't, like, know how to prioritize. But I mean, 1.5k before first circle closes, not bad. We're almost 1.5k, not 100% there yet. We will be. If there wasn't three people to kill, then this would have been much faster as well. Gotta keep that into consideration as well. I killed three people on this run. If it was a free run, or if I just had to wipe out one person, it would be actually so much better. If I do a match tomorrow, what you mean? Yikes. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's sick! When you get a kill, your clock goes coo-coo. Or maybe when you get a headshot only? Either way, it's pretty cool. Try the game Rocket League? Yeah, dude. Of course I've played Rocket League. Try our new strategy tomorrow that we came up for on our duo match run. We're not Metro. What are you talking about, dude? We don't have no fucking duo strategy. You tripping, homie? I don't even know you. Yes, I do, Psycheo. What up, dude? Of course. Sick movement. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Where'd the big bad man go, dude? Gonna risk it for the biscuit, boys. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. What do you want to do now, bud? GGH Jub, yo, if you guys are gonna go to his channel, pop some GGs in his chat, please, for me.